My name is Seth Pagels. The owner of the truck is Andrew Pagels from Richard Pagels Trucking. 1972 Peterbilt Little Window 359, competing in the limited bobtail. Products from Evan from Time to Shine. We've used a lot of detail spray and water spot remover, getting it done. Took 2 years from start to finish, kind of snowballed into a bigger project than it happened, and that's pretty much how all builds go.